Good morning, Ikthus. Thank you for being here today. We are so glad to see you. And right now, we have another great opportunity to come before the Lord to just honor Him and worship Him and give Him our best. Amen? So let's all rise and let's praise the Lord together. The Word of God says, clap your hands, all you people. Shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Let's do that today. Hallelujah. Woo! We bless you, Lord. And we give you our praises. Thank you, God. And say, church,
clap your hands,
all you people.
All you people. Make the joy. Standing here
King, for being our Savior, our Redeemer, for being our healer, Lord. And when we're sick, you're always there. You lay your hands upon us. You are our Jehovah Rapha. And we declare your healing upon our lives, Lord. And even the deep wounds in our hearts, you're the God who heals. Lord, you're the God who is great and mighty and strong. And we rely on you, Lord. And you are our strong tower, our refuge, our strength when we are weak. Lord, you are everything to us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord. You are everything, everything. You are the very breath that we breathe. Lord, you're everything, and our lives are in your hands. And we come and we continue to surrender to you, Lord. And we sing, Lord, have your way in our lives. You are everything. You are our world. No one compares to you.
Father, I adore you more than anything on earth.
Hallelujah.
You were the victor.